two things I remember about that was is that I forced him to go to Professor Parker's evening lecture, in which it's a kind of lecture that could only be given 100 years ago. And that is, Parker is famous for having shown that nerves in the skin produce substances which affect the surrounding cells. So you have these lizards which can change their color, and they do that by these nerve processes that terminate in little chemical signals. His lecture, he goes this way, he said. Well, he said, you know, when I was working on this, I said, I was dying. It's the same thing as the blush. So the blush is the same principle. And so he said, when I was working on this, I wondered how far down the neck a blush went. And he said, so I decided to look into the matter. And he said, and I couldn't get the answer. He said, and the reason was that all the women, when I first started, wore their necks, clothes right up to their neck. And then the next step was, you could see everything. and he said, they didn't blush anymore.